Speaking of schools, the search for Hampton's next superintendent continues, but tomorrow is the last day the district will accept applications. You may remember earlier this year, we reported the district's current leader, Dr. Jeffrey Smith, is retiring this summer. He took over the position in July of 2015. Gloucester and Newport News are also looking for a new superintendent.